You not hungry?
Nah.
I saw you mate Mick down the mall again. I swear he's selling drugs. He looks so dodgy, and the people that come up to him, Dragon, why do you hang out with him for?
We're going to have this conversation again.
Yeah, well, I've got a really bad feeling about him.
Yeah, but you had a bad feeling last week about Bob. Now it's Mick, and who's it going to be next week?
It's always Mick. So just open up your eyes.
You know, lately, I feel like I've been dating the copper.
Well, lately you've been acting weird. Maybe that's why.
I've been acting weird?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Come on,
Craig.
Please. Detective Cindy, on Dragon's case.
So many stormy nights, so many wrongs.